In this chapter, we've seen a number of difficult limits tackled by Taylor and by L'Hôpital. But together, these have brought us to the threshold of the great theme of this volume, asymptotics. And it is to that topic that we turn next to learn how to investigate functions at scales large and small.